Hi guys, Kattsy here, and today we're gonna play Maria's Room.
Honestly, I don't know what it's about, I just thought it looked pretty. So let's go!
That's cute. Seems pretty too. To know. Oh, is this your friend's house? Whoa, not packed. I love the music. Oh. Sorry. Actually, I really like her room. Kind of reminds me of Chloe's off of, Life is Strange. I feel like I'm saying the wrong name.
Some morning, tell me what to do.
This must not be a nice neighborhood or something. School article, people kept asking me why I did it, as if I were some kind of hero. So stupid. And I keep telling them the same story. Aren't they sick of it yet? Maybe I should publish a book, my life story, so they'll stop bugging me. Crazy people. Here for the last time. Last fall, I caught a kid stealing someone's lunch from a backpack because he stuffed the sandwich in his mouth. I was locked. He panicked, dropped the food, and ran. I never realized some of my classmates were actually hungry, so I joined the food rescue to help there. The end. Everyone satisfied? I screwed up, but I was worried. Still worried. And what else could I do? Kelsey hasn't been to food rescue in a while, and I just wanted to make sure she wasn't hungry or something, so I offered her my sandwich. Oh, why did I do that? Now we'll never be friends. Good one. Murray, really, really well done. She looked at me like I was crazy and walked out. And now we're behind for the project, too. I hope we make the deadline. Ew. Wait. Am I Kelsey? Probably. I'm stupid. Just stop. Why do you keep writing this shit? I know there isn't much news in Orange Groves, but it's been ages, not literally, but you know. They're never gonna find them. I wish everyone would. Just stop. Leave us alone. So I deferred the whole awful night. Some think my dad was a hero for trying to stop them. Truth is, we never saw them coming. When that guy jumped and stabbed my dad, someone snapped, and I would have punched him. Scratched his eyes out. I swear. I think I could have killed him, but the other one got to me before I even knew where there were two. I never saw their faces. Neither did my dad. So they never caught them. I'm not fearless. We're all just a matter. That's what Kelsey keeps saying, and she's right. But matter is also life, and life is something we need to take care of. She likes to be out on a limb. She says she got nothing to lose. Bam. She didn't even realize that she was saying, or maybe I'm too sensitive. Guess that'll show me to believe that we were friends. I guess I'm a shadow person after all. I think she's gonna break her neck, by the way. See if I care. Loving the chemistry. Oh! We're gonna be friends. Okay, I've calmed down a bit. That Lala night, she was with Trevor. He's such a fucking asshole. She's different when she's around him. Not that it means it's alright. She did come straight over to tell me she was sorry. She knew she was wrong.
broke my window with that damn rock. She said if I answered the call of the pebbles, she wouldn't have thrown the rock. Oh. She's been here ever since. Doesn't have anywhere else to go, really, except for Trevor. I'm glad she'd better sleep here right now. As I write this, she's in the bed going over some notes for class. I like having her. And Dad's okay with it. That's where the rock came from. I don't know if I'm not going to regret this. Oh, so that's what it means, journal update. Kelsey took me night swing. Mr. Jones pulled. I was scared shitless the first time. But, two beers and freshly picked oranges. Chill. Best night ever. Oh yeah, that's that. Oh. Kelsey's sewing at the world, like, all the time. It's kind of annoying. But I get it. We all have a different story to tell. So as a friend, I did the only decent thing I told her she could do. Anything she wanted. She just wanted to make it happen. Not wait for it. I told her to deal again. Not drugs, the cards. Called it drugs. She called me her friend today. I'm not a shadow person anymore. She's my friend. That's cute. Size 9, damn, bigger than me. Oh, those sparkly shoes she wears them all the time. Last night the heels dug into my calf. Ow. Freaking hurt. Ever seen those heels? So I yanked them off her feet and told her not in the bed. She was amused. I can't think why. To be honest, I wish I was a size 9. Because they look absolutely gorgeous on Kelsey's feet, at least. When I tried them on, they look like a little girl trying on mommy shoes. That's cute. Thank you.
like Jones was the one who attacked them. Oh my gosh, so I scan the barcode and it takes me to a thing saying, well done, thank you so much for playing Maria's room. That's so cute. Watch, I can link it to you guys if you want, it's adorable. I didn't think it would work though. Nice. Fuck, I'm so stupid. I finally got to see La La Land. Showed it in classic nights at the theater. I wouldn't have been. I loved it. Kelsey was there too. I was so happy to see her. I actually fucking hugged her and she pushed me away, asking me what I thought I was doing it. That Trevor also was enjoying the show and your stupid cheerleader friends. I'm alone. That's a cute little kitty. I'm almost crying, cupcake. OMG. They put me on Kelsey's team. Her heart races whenever I stop to think about it. I don't think she's all that pleased though. I wonder whether she remembers me from Food Rescue. God, I hope not. I feel so connected to her, isn't that weird? I love her stupid friends. She's just amazing. Can't wait to start working on our science project. Did you get that? Our project. I feel like I'm gonna explode of excitement. That's so cute. Oh, the fucking swear jar. You had noticed. Sweet journal. There are less and less F words on these pages. I'm so freaking proud. Ha. Oh, then when I go berserk. Come and tell me. Like when Kelsey threw that rock through my window. Then it's all cute. Because you know what a little girl used to curse. I'm trying to expand my vocabulary here. Dad thought it was indicted intelligence. And I guess it looked cute up to a certain age. But he said Mom hated it, so every time I used the F word, he made me put a piece of candy in the swear jar. I can't tell you how much that hurt. Every time. Because I'd see it again. I think he secretly ate it. He must have rejoiced. Yep, vocabulary extensions again. Every time I swear like a madman, mad woman. Must have. We
this beer, water, and oranges look so nice with Trevor. No, I'm not going to tell him to spoil my night at the pool with Kelsey, so he shall not be named. Not today. I have a dream.
Sound like you're the murderer. I have a dream. Oh God, that worked. Oh, it's Kitty. There's an achievement for that. And assholes when they want to be. Afraid of a different.
emails from Trevor. Only thought I'll be smiling again in it. She's not coming back. She's really holds me responsible for it. I can handle it if it keeps him away from her. When I saw him in the hallway this morning, he said his finger across his throat again. He's such a scary ass clown, I thought, but he does scare me. I don't tell Kattsy these things. She shouldn't worry. Also, there's stamp numbers. I don't know why. They're not listening. I've tried every authority at school. I even tried the cops, but they just patted my shoulder. Poor little girl. Still traumatized. Bumped on the head. Didn't do her any good. Fuck. Guess I'm sorry now. A jar full of candy. What should I do? I wish I could tell Kattsy. I should go insane and get herself hurt, or worse, go back to him. Trevor's dangerous. I know it's him, and there's nothing I do. They never believe me. I don't think I'll ever see Bumblebee again. That's actually a really cute name. I can't say much. I'll have to be fearless. I found this site where you can buy guns off anyone. Not that I mean to shoot anyone. It's just, I don't know what to do anymore. It's for protection, you know? Isn't that what they say? Anyway, there was this guy who wanted to sell me this totally new 9mm. I'm meeting him out of town somewhere. A little shady, I admit. But Trevor's lurking around, and I'll take my chances. No, that's bad. I'm gonna get shot. Still a diary entry, I'm assuming. Oh. Probably more than one, actually. I should have dated Ben. Kattsy broke up with Trevor finally. She can do better. I had to make sure that I haven't read it already. She can do so much better than that total loser. He assaulted her in the school hallway. Of course no one saw it happen. But he like tore the clothes off her body. Fuck! I promise not to swear, so here you go. I put them. But she's done with it now. Things can only get better. It's a whole page of blank, but half these pages have double. Oh, jeez. That cheeseburger phone. I think he's crazy. He keeps calling me at the most impossible hours just to yell at me, calling me names, sending me that if I don't let Kattsy go, he'll do this or that, as if I got her tied up here. And now I plug the phone when I go to sleep. Thank you.
love the sparkles. Trying to ignore the fact that all of Kelsey's cute stuff is paid for with Trevor's money. He's such a creep. I don't get what she sees in him. She says I'm jealous. As if. Thing is, she thinks she needs him to get away from all this. But she doesn't. She got away from her mom all on her own. Kelsey's the smartest, coolest, sweetest person you can imagine. She doesn't need anyone to get her up. She can do that all on her own. Too bad she doesn't believe that herself. That's cool. Trash, it's so cute. And never mind, they tried. It's like a known reporter to. They tried. It took me forever to convince Kelsey to ride a bike because it ain't cool. Our rides are the best part of the day now, and on this day we rode them through Mr. Jones' orange grove in broad daylight. Home with a basket full of juicy golden oranges. I didn't even think about getting caught. Live your life that way. Longest day for new. I thought I broke it for a second. We need this. Oh, never mind. I still feel like I'm still missing like three, aren't I? Three entries, let's figure it out. Thank you. That sounds weird. Haha, entry. We had a party today, celebrating 3 years of food rescue. Everyone was there. All those happy, familiar faces loved it. Kelsey came in. I never took her for one of the hungry. I don't think she knows my name, but everyone knows her. She's gorgeous. It surprised me, is all. I could see the shame in her eyes when she had to accept the bag of groceries from me. Still, I couldn't take my eyes off her. If that world allows someone like Kelsey Jackson to be hungry, it must be everywhere. So I'm going to fight it with everything I've got. I keep forgetting I'm Kelsey.
Damn. I regret food rescue, I regret the science project, I regret it all. My father could have died because of me and my inability to pick real friends. Kelsey never was who she said she was. I never really knew her. It turned out it's all been bullshit and I'm so stupid. I should have realized that. La la la, and we walked away for good. Because someone died right in this room. I made him die. Pulled a trigger. Made a bullet pierce his head. Made his blood soak the carpet. Drip through the cracks into the floor, where it all remains forever, to bear witness to what I'm capable of. Can't stand here. Am I the same me? I don't know anymore. I have to fix this. Fix me. Away from her. I have to focus on the I have to focus on the positives in my life. Stop questioning myself. Why did she do it? What did I do? Did I deserve this? Am I an evil person? A killer? I shot him in the head, for Christ's sake. I could have gone for his leg. Dad calls them intrusive thoughts. I say they're the truth. I'm stronger than I look. I can do this. I will go up north to Uncle George's, and Dad suggests it's nice and cool up there. I'll be able to think and finish high school. I'm leaving this journal here because I need a clean slate and fresh pages. I'm sorry. Dear diary, maybe I'll send for you one day when all this is long over and I've dealt with being a murderer. End. Real friends again? Such a cute game. I really liked it. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Whoops. Until next video. Bye-bye.